that tiny little eye, can barely see it right there, that has 240 kilometer per hour winds in it right now, and it is headed for the northern tip of the Philippines from 110 to 240 in 24 hours. Almost unheard of for that type of rapid intensification. And then it moves on up toward Taiwan, not as a typhoon, but certainly a rainmaker for the eastern coast of Taiwan. So 2 to 3...